Moog says you should go hunt for squips. You might never want to leave the Mecton behind. Imagine that. You could just go to a place like this to get a proper meal back in the old world. So much destruction. On guard. Dead on. Kaboom! Time to let something else do the walking. Wait, it's the Squip hole-up. Place is just filled with critters. Bullets everywhere. That's just nasty. Biohazards make you puke. That's not opening on its own. Easy to lose your way if you can't see landmarks. Thank you. Once the volatilization from the nuclear waste evaporated, a volatile gas rose through the soil and infested structures, even Toxinol's own buildings. So, in a way, they caused their own death. Oh, idea. Go knock the lid off that sludge truck. It'll fill the place up and you can get up to that entrance there. You're cut off from the world above.